Welcome to our winter concert. We are so happy to see you all here tonight. Since our last concert, we've been all busy learning and having fun creating music together.
Oregon Community Access is videoed tonight, so please refrain from taking videos during our performances. A link to tonight's recording will be available soon and will be sent out on
Orchestras that offer a contemporary sound using dissonant choruses, but have many approachable quarter notes and half note rhythms. This piece features the cellos and basses with a beautiful melody.
Our next piece is called Breakbeat. This piece was composed by Doug Spata. This piece is interesting because it starts off with a rhythmic body percussion sequence that is passed around the orchestra. The body percussion has been a fun way to interact with quarter and eighth note and ensemble skills.
We hope you have a fifth grade orchestra performance tonight, and we're looking forward to seeing you for our last concert in May. Once we are finished with this piece, fifth graders will move their instruments and music and find a seat in the bleachers while sixth graders come down to the performance. This should only take a minute or two, so please stay in your seat.
One, two, ready, go.
Beyond the Thunder is an original work composed by Deborah Baker Monday. This dramatic piece only uses approachable rhythms like whole, half, quarter, and eighth note values, but still creates a scene of incoming storm and mood of suspense.
Thunderstorm with a snowstorm. The excitement of this weather is captured in the rhythms and dynamics that are played throughout the piece.
Thank you. our favorite pieces from last year. It captures the exhilarating feeling of snow day and the excitement of being outside with newly fallen snow. This feeling is portrayed in the lighthearted melody presented by the cellos and the eighth note runs of the violin and viola sections.
Thank you for being here tonight, and we hope you have enjoyed our performances. When we are finished, anyone is willing to help staff chairs and stands and bring them to the orchestra. It would be great.